Serbia. In fact, this journey started just in 30 years for me. And I was thinking about it for 300 years before. But how it ended up that I went to Pakistan Air Force and I said that, sir, I think so the power which Pakistan Air Force has, or any of the Air Force has it, it cannot be it is not being transformed in that manner, the way it should be. The roar of an aircraft, once it passes over our heads, you know, is something which runs in our blood. And even today, if I ask any student of mine in my school, what are you going to be? Can you believe it? 40% still says, I'm going to be a pilot.
Wow.
Now, despite this thing, you know, for example, army, a tank, a wonderful thing, but if you stand 35 feet away from tank, you can feel the earth moving while the tank is stopped.
True, true.
So it's running, but you cannot show it. But think of an F-16 flying, you can show it. So I thought that this is it. So I went to them, and that was the PF project. They showed me a song which they were making of a very big singer, very, very big singer.
Right.
I heard it, and I took my head down, and I said, sir, I'm sorry. This song is not representing you guys. They said, he's the singer. I said, if the singers would have been the reason to make a song very high or no, I would say Lata's no song would have lived an unknown life. Kishore Kumar's no song would have died, or Rafi's, every song we must have heard. So he said, what can make it? I said, that's the composition.
Yeah.
Composition of the song once you hear it. So they said, Major Saab, if you are pointing on something like this, why don't you make it? I was not knowing that. In fact, they challenged me. So this thing,
and you never had that challenge, do you?
I looked at me, I was a Virgo. I said, sir, myself making a song? Yes, yourself. And I'm thankful. In fact, I'm so thankful to Air Commodore Ali that in fact, he was not only saying it, he meant it. I came up back, driving my car, talking to all the people whom I knew, and they told me that a song making is at least a 2 months process. A song which I wanted, which could live in your ears, which could live in your mind for many of the years to come.
Yes.
So that the process of not, for example, children who said not less than 1 year. So what did I do? And Sophia was driving on the beautiful road of Islamabad, and I had the hill, Magla Hill, in front of me, and they sang a song which was by an unknown singer, and that was Kala Rudi. I
yeah.
said, Indians have sung a very nice song, which is, you know, it, and once I saw it on my phone, that was by a Pakistani soldier band.
Absolutely.
You know, Adnan, who I gave him a call, and I said, Adnan, this is what I want to have something close to it. And Adnan was, so Air Force got it, I will do it. And similarly, Mikal said it. I remember that he had a very tight schedule, and he was tied from here, he was tied from end, and Faisal Qureshi gave him a call. He was on speakerphone, I still remember.
Okay.
And he said, there's a project of Pakistan Air Force. He said, hands on. They will let me fly.
Right. Sit on that aircraft?
Yeah. I said,
there you go.
Will they let me take a selfie in an F-16? He said, yes. I was like, I'm in.
Did you?
Yeah. I did. Yes.
There you go.
These were the
yeah.
So Adnan took this challenge, and I remember these singers, they live in their days, not in the days. In fact, they are always awake in the night.
Right.
No phone calls, nothing, and they are making. So each night, Adnan used to make one song for me, or the couple of songs for me, and in the morning, once he has already slept, and I would listen it at 11 o'clock, wait for 7 o'clock for him to wake up again.
I think the way he's talking, you know, it's like a storyboard, and I'm actually visualizing everything, and he's
so
explaining it.
So, a phone call to Adnan. Adnan, very nice, yeah, beautiful, a wonderful thing you have done. But can you listen to this part? You know, this doesn't go, for example, and they will Pakistan, it was not matching. Yeah, can you delete this part? This song, sir, we sung it for the whole night. Yes, I know, but it's going slow. The beat is 120.
Right.
I would like to match every song in 120. So, but I say it again, Adnan, that every evening I had given him a rough time because we made almost 15, 16 songs and shortlisted to 5 songs. Then now this is the 5 song. And then the song was made for 8 minutes with these 5 songs. And you know, the media people said, sir, nothing of 8 minutes can be played on the media. So you know, it was a creation of a child which you had to cut, kiske baal se kaatne, isko yun kar de raha, and we were. But I never wanted that I should let real things go. And we created that. But the most important thing which I'm going to let you know, once everything was made, Air Force said, we cannot have a Pakistan Air Force song till the time we take a permission from Junaid Jamshed. I said, sir, after 3 days, the video is being shot,
right.
Everybody is signed up, and how can you tell me this thing? But they said the permission is first. I called Junaid at 8 in the morning. 8 in the morning. I couldn't sleep on that night. But and street. 8 in the morning. Junaid was going to Hyderabad.
He's a very good storyteller.
Publi. He was going in. And I went. Junaid was like, Assalamualaikum. My son, Pakistan Air Force. Okay. Yeah. So, I would like to have your songs which you have sung way before. 20 years. Each song is 20 years old.
Right.
20 years old. So, once he said, heard that. He said, Pakistan Air Force? He said, Labek, Major Saab, Labek,
Gilman.
I said, thank you. No, one more thing I would say. What is that? Listen, bhai. And this came just at that spur of that moment. I said, Junaid, amongst these songs, there are 4 songs which have been sung by you. He said, okay. And I would like you to sing these songs. He says, send me the songs. Now he's driving to Hyderabad, 4 minutes 50 seconds, the song, 4 minutes 52 seconds, Nathan. Probably, though I have to go to Australia day after tomorrow, but kahana kabana, tell me about
this.
That was something, Nikhal, I tell you, you know, Junaid singing for me, he flew to Lahore, he did this project in this beautiful city, and I found a beautiful person. You did a show with
absolutely. Junaid Jamshed is a wonderful human being. And you know, the way the media sometimes portrays a different image of any particular celebrity or a personality, it's just completely unbelievable. You don't really have to believe anything that's been told. But you know, when I interacted with the guy, he was just absolutely amazing and a pleasure to be with as well. So Nikhal, why Nikhal? Why Nikhal?
Oh,